So, another short update, because it's been really long again. It's not my intention to be slow to update, it's just that life is busy, well, like this right now. I've been working a lot, and it's fun. It's going really, really well, but also I'm so exhausted during the evenings. Many of the evenings I just fall asleep, putting Bluetooth in bed, so just fall asleep when she goes to bed, and when I wake up, it's like all delusional, and I don't know where I am, and I feel it's like in the middle of at night, and sometimes like, oh, it's over in the morning, and maybe it's just 10 o'clock in the evening, and I'm so tired, I just go to bed. So I've written an update for a while, and now I'm having a cold. As you can tell, I'm all red on my lips, and all my face is pale and red at the same time, and my hair looks like always. You see, this is going even more. Still no structure or form or anything, and I don't think it helped to cut it. It's just like, I don't know, got a life on its own. Ro is doing pretty well, and she needs to take care of life now, and she has started to play more and more with other kids and really enjoy her time there. And she's getting, you know, more connection to her friends and so on. And I mean, it's a tricky age because she is an age when children really do want to have friends and play with friends and so on. But her hearing disability is an obstacle to her. I mean, she don't really hear what others say, and she don't understand the rules of play of the game sometimes, and sometimes she gets really upset about it, and yeah. So I really hope that we're gonna get some help, but so I'm not sure if I updated when we had been at the doctor's today, because we said that she do have a hearing issue, but not very big. We can't tell that there are any physical wrong with her, but we can tell that she don't hear exactly what she should hear. But we also think that she cheated a little bit on the test, because you can't really be sure if Ro responded the way she did, because she did hear or she understood that that was what the nurse doing the test wanted her to answer. So it's tricky, and as I said, it's, we can never tell for sure when children are that age. So, unless we are completely deaf, you know. So, probably there's gonna be more explanations when she gets older, but she's gonna get some help now from speech, a logopedic saying speech, I don't know what the English word is, like speech teacher or something, I don't know, whatever. Speech therapist, maybe? Voice therapist? I don't know. Probably somebody watching this know what I'm talking about and thinking stupid for me, but hey, that's okay. I'm just too tired to think, I guess. As you can tell, I really got this bag under my eyes. I'm looking like I'm 96 or something like that. Or at least 60. That's not fun. Also, I'm trying to find a place to have the graduation party for my next oldest kid in June, and it's harder than I thought. A lot of places are good for this kind of events are no longer for rent of different reasons, and it annoys me. But hopefully find something. I have mailed some people and waiting for a response, so hopefully find something. It's until June, but you need to, you know, book a place to have it already now. I think it feels I'm almost late doing that in January, but yeah. Hopefully find a place. So yeah. I guess that's all. Oh, I'm going to my friend's tomorrow. So